El turismo médico es actualmente una industria multimillonaria donde más y más personas y empresas luchan por posicionarse como líderes en un mercado de rápida expansión. Aunque el turismo médico ha generado mucha prensa en los últimos meses, la verdad es que hay muy poca información fiable o respuestas claras a preguntas como ¿cómo implementar el turismo médico en sus planes de seguro médico completo o autoasegurado? ¿Qué buscan las compañías de seguros en cuanto a hospitales internacionales y agencias de turismo médico y cuáles son sus preocupaciones con la calidad de cuidado y la seguridad del paciente? ¿Cómo proteger legalmente a su negocio cuando se ofrece turismo médico? ¿Cómo conectar a su hospital con compañías aseguradoras o agencias de turismo médico? Estas preguntas y muchas otras deben ser contestadas antes de poder crear una estrategia efectiva para posicionar a su empresa u hospital a la vanguardia de esta industria creciente. El Congreso Mundial de Turismo Médico y la Salud Global es el acontecimiento más importante de turismo médico en el mundo y el Congreso Anual Oficial de la Asociación de Turismo Médico. En el Congreso del año pasado, los cupos se agotaron por completo. Este se llevó a cabo en San Francisco y contó con la participación de 850 representantes, 53 expositores y los patrocinadores de más de 45 países. Además, hubo más de 3,000 reuniones privadas uno a uno. Sea usted una compañía de seguros, dueño de una empresa, un centro médico o una agencia de turismo médico, el Congreso le ofrece la oportunidad única para conocer y comunicarse tú a tú con hasta 1,500 líderes de la salud de más de 45 países diferentes, convirtiéndola en la principal conferencia de turismo médico en el mundo.
I've only been at the conference for one day today, but it's been a very, very educational day for me. I thought particularly the session with the patients was particularly exciting.
The conference was enlightening, it was fun, it was stimulating and profitable.
I'm so happy to be here because it's more than my expectation. And the amount of people that are here and the people that I met, really high quality people, I mean, that can help.
The other part that I've really been impressed by is that more than a lot of other conferences I've been to, the kind of openness, willingness to talk, people's enthusiasm about the topic has generated a remarkable level of kind of warmth and interaction. I mean, I can just walk into a group and get engaged in a conversation with no hesitation whatsoever. People sort of welcome it.
Well, first of all, it's the numbers of people, and it's not just people to make up a crowd, but people who are relevant to medical tourism, the right people, facilitators, hospitals, and people involved in medical tourism, and people who know about medical tourism. And I think the other thing is the number of speakers that have been put together. They also are speaking on topics which are relevant to those who are attending. So it's overwhelming, the whole entire conference.
I think the conference is great because it's bringing together diverse opinions, diverse components of this whole medical tourism explosion, and getting people to talk.
I think this is absolutely, at least personally, perhaps one of the most positive conferences I've ever attended, because I think that there's a sense amongst all the different types of attendees of some sort of hope, whether to some of the problems of uninsured or underinsured patients in the United States, or whether from the perspective of foreign healthcare providers finally getting some of the recognition that they dearly deserve.
I think the thing that surprised me the most about the Congress and the meeting we've been holding here is just how international it is. I mean, there are literally people from all over the world. And the level of buzz, the energy that's been at this conference, you know, we do a lot of these types of meetings, and it's unusual to see this kind of representation and this kind of excitement.
Yeah, I've been to a couple conferences, and I think they were really kind of in the 101 stage, telling you, you know, what are the opportunities, what are the obstacles toward medical tourism, a little bit of liability issues, and they didn't really get beyond that. There wasn't much networking, weren't any buyers. They were piggybacking off other types of conferences, so a lot of the sessions really weren't very applicable to people in medical tourism.
El Congreso Mundial de Turismo Médico y la Salud Global es la única convención de turismo médico en el mundo donde compradores vienen a conocer a proveedores y donde hay actividades como desayunos, almuerzos, recepciones y reuniones privadas preprogramados que le darán a usted la oportunidad de relacionarse directamente con otros líderes de la industria.
The networking opportunities were great. The topics were absolutely fabulous. The atmosphere, the time of year, the location, the administrative and support staff, all the amenities that you would think of that would make a conference great so that you could actually achieve your objective were spot on.
I think it's been a great conference to especially network with, understand what the other insurance companies are doing. I've been most interested in what the employers' perspectives are, the patient perspectives.
They set up some individual appointments for me, and they asked me in advance, here's who's coming, who do you want to see? And I went through and picked out a handful of customers who I thought would be interesting. They did the same, and they matched us together, sort of speed dating, where we sat down and I spoke to these clients one-on-one. I think I had 10 minutes or so to have a conversation with them. What do you have? What do you have? Fascinating. And all of a sudden, we said, this makes sense. We can go on with this.
I was surprised at over 700, I believe, that were here. What an incredible turnout. The individuals that were here, from doctors to hospital administrators, couldn't have arranged, even folks from other governments and abroad, couldn't ask for any more important individuals to come talk about their native countries, about their healthcare system, and about the benefits that they have. I was extremely pleased, and I am incredibly thankful that I had the opportunity to be here. I look forward to it again in the next year, and the networking sessions, the informative speaking sessions, the panels were incredible, gave us time to ask questions. So everything that was done was first class.
Conference extraordinary. I must say, I attended many conferences in my life. This one was really, really good. Excellent networking, a lot of information, very, very good presentations by people, lots of forums, very good.
Conference, as I told you before, has tremendously exceeded my expectations. I had a good idea of what it might be like, but there's not only more people here, but more people that I need to talk to.
El Congreso ofrece talleres de precongreso avanzados y de vanguardia en temas relevantes como cómo mercadear y posicionar efectivamente a su hospital internacional, cómo construir un departamento de pacientes internacionales, calidad de la salud, asuntos legales y de inversión, taller para agencias de turismo médico, cómo introducir el turismo médico en sus planes de seguro. Los talleres del Congreso 2008 fueron vendidos hasta agotarse, con más de 400 personas en asistencia. El Congreso del 2009 mantendrá el alto nivel educativo del año pasado y ofrecerá aún más seminarios educativos y avanzados tales como cómo aplicar el turismo médico en planes de seguro con empresas autoaseguradas y compañías de seguro médico, cómo mantener una alta calidad de cuidados médicos al aumentar el flujo de pacientes, ¿cuáles criterios debe utilizar usted para escoger un hospital o una agencia de turismo médico? ¿Cuáles criterios debe utilizar usted para escoger países como destinos para su red de salud? Información sobre compañías de seguros internacionales que desarrollan el turismo médico. Empresas autoaseguradas internacionales grandes que ofrecen sus pensamientos y preocupaciones sobre la implementación del turismo médico. La importancia de acreditación y cuál sistema de acreditación es la mejor para su organización. Regulando la industria. El Congreso es un acontecimiento del año donde las compañías aseguradoras internacionales, agentes de empleadores y compañías aseguradoras vienen a averiguar cuáles son los mejores países y los hospitales para enviar a pacientes. Las agencias de turismo médico vienen a hacer contactos con hospitales con el propósito de crear convenios para el envío de pacientes al extranjero y para conocer y ofrecer sus servicios a compañías aseguradoras, empresas autoaseguradas y a agentes de compañías aseguradoras. Los hospitales, las clínicas, consejos de dirección de turismo y ministerios de salud vienen a presentar su calidad de cuidado y servicios. Los medios y la prensa vienen a cubrir las últimas tendencias en el turismo médico. Durante el primer año del acontecimiento, la cobertura de prensa incluyó MSNBC, Seguro de Negocio, Hora Revista Ejecutiva, Televisión Sueca, Crónica de San Francisco y muchos medios internacionales más. Regístrese hoy. Para más información visite www.medicaltourismcongress.com.